I've been studying engineering for 4 years now. I had to move from a paradise land in the Indian Ocean called Reunion Island. For me, it is the most fantastic place on Earth. Ironically, I think I really realized how lucky I was to have been raised there and I've been away for a few years. Even though traveling has always been something truly enjoyable for me, I genuinely believe that traveling starts with exploring your surroundings. This is something we tend to forget, as when we stay in a place for too long, there is a risk of getting stuck in a routine. This is how we then stop seeing how beautiful a place can be. Whether it's a location I've just come across or somewhere I've been enjoying for a long time, there is always something so relaxing and peaceful about these places. Friends are a big part of my life. As the island is small, we all grew up together, and that's why we developed the same passions and hobbies. That's why this place is unique, as on the one hand, I can feel comfortable hanging around with my friends, family and girlfriend in all of these beautiful places I already know. And on the other hand, it's also possible to discover a new unexplored area and get completely lost in the wild while being just a few minutes away from the city center. It is also noteworthy how home makes me enjoy simple things. I would stop anything I do while the sun is setting, trying to reach the best point of view no matter what it takes, just to be able to admire this spectacle to its fullest. Unfortunately, it was eventually time to leave home again for studies, but with a mind full of amazing memories. And although it's always a pain to leave that lovely island, each time I come back, I feel like I'm enjoying it even more.